Direct printing for Windows. This video shows you how to print a document using the Lexmark Universal Print Driver. With a document open, click File, then Print. In the Print dialog box, select a Lexmark printer. If necessary, set the number of copies, the pages to print, the orientation, or the sides to print. Click Properties, then Paper Finishing, and then configure the paper size or paper type settings. Print the document.